हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम शिवम ठाकुर। वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल शिवांश टेक। गाइस, आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेल प्रैक्टिस इन योर ऑटोकैड लर्निंग सेशंस। एंड गाइस, इन आवर प्रीवियस ट्यूटोरियल वी हैव अंडरस्टैंड द लीनियर डायमेंशन कमांड एंड वी हैव आल्सो अंडरस्टैंड द अलाइन डायमेंशन कमांड। सो गाइस, टुडे वी आर गोइंग अंडरस्टैंड द आर्क लेंथ, हाउ वी कैन मेजर द आर्क लेंथ ऑफ एनी ऑब्जेक्ट। सो गाइस, वन ऑफ माय फ्रेंड आल्सो पिंग मी दैट प्लीज मेक ए tutorial on this, that how we can measure arc length of any object. So guys, today we will understand how to measure the arc length of any object. So guys, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for getting the notifications of new upcoming video. Without wasting our time, let's get started guys. For this, let's suppose I have draw this arc for this, and I want to measure the arc length of this. For this, I need to go into the dimension command, where I need to select arc length command from here. Once I selected arc length command, this is asking select arc or polyline or segment. I just click here. As we can see, dimension is created, and place it, click anywhere where you want to place the dimension. As we can see, the arc length from this point to this point is 243.54. Alright guys, let's try once more. Let's draw a arc. I selected started center end point arc. I just did the start point here, and as we can see, this is the point. As suppose I have draw a arc here, and I want to measure the arc length. I want to know the length of this arc. So for this, we will go into the dimension command bar. We will select arc length from here. Just click on the arc. This place anywhere where you wanna place. It's just very simple. Don't need to be panic when someone asks you how we can measure the arc length or something like this. It's just a piece of cake, guys. In an interview, one of my friend goes there. Interviewer asked, please give the arc length of these circles. That are this type of drawing they have gave my to my friend and said that please measure the arc length of these circles, and he couldn't do. So alright guys, today we will give the arc length of this. We will give the dimension to this drawing. For this, we can, for activating the arc length, we can also activate just by using the short key DIMARC. By just entering DIMARC, we can activate the arc length dimension. Once we activate the arc length dimension, we just need to select the arc and dimension has been created. We can place it anywhere where we wanna place. As we can see, from this point, the length of this arc is 223.84. Alright guys, let's keep dimensions as same to other arcs. Just select here and just place it here. Again select here and place it here. Again activate entering DIMARC. I just clicked here, and as we can see, alright guys, as we can see guys, this is a simple procedure of measuring the arc length of any object like this. Alright guys, so if you like the video, please like and share the video and do subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for getting the notifications of new upcoming video, because I'm gonna post complete tutorials of AutoCAD. So alright guys, till then, stay tuned. Thanks for clicking.